Okay.
Woo!
Welcome to what appears to be a new adventure for Jeff! Or not so new, because we're back at Frieza's ship, because at the end of last episode we were summoned! So let's go see what we were summoned for. Because I'm very curious. There's a pool. And look at Jeff, this little waddle. I have a feeling, nope, I was wrong. I thought Cooler might have summoned us to overthrow Frieza. Not the case. Frieza summoned us to, I don't know. I really hope we can eventually overthrow Frieza though.
Yes.
Now, while we may have defeated Cooler and made myself the strongest fighter in the universe, I'm not satisfied. For you see, I do not think I've reached my maximum potential, not by a long shot. And to get more power, I need to push myself as hard as I can, battling opponents strong enough to bring me to the brink of death. Knowing that as second in command of the Frieza Force, I think you'll make a perfect opponent to square off against. That's why I like to... Sure, let's do it. Something about... He said something about killing him. Oh, I like the sound of that. We're gonna kill Frieza. Not really. Or maybe it'll be like, we push him to the brink of death and it'll be like, you know what, you don't deserve to live. Boosh! And then now we're Frieza. Doubtful. Oh my gosh, we got, oh, ah! Only 15 minutes to defeat him? Can we do that? I say yes. Ow, ow, you jerk. Ow. Here, take a bunch of circle balls. Oh, he deflected them all. Ouch. I forget. Okay, we need to use shield more often. Haha, like that. Ha! Back punch. Ouch, ouch. Ouch. Ah, I dodged it. In your face. And boom. And ow. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. Ow. Come on, come here, come here. Come here. Ow, ow, ow. Ow. Gosh, Frieza, you sure are strong. Come on. Gee, mister, you're strong. Ouch. Ouch. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, wrong button, wrong button. Aha! Jeez. I'm like only half trying here, Frieza. Go on. I'm like fighting you with one hand, pretty much. Is that it? Well, we got an A. There's Nappa is still our trainer. Jeez. Jeez, Nappa. Okay. So, did we push you to the brink of death, Frieza? Because I feel like we barely did anything. Oh, jeez, he's out of his chair.
I'm starting a special class soon.
That's not even Krillin.
Now, oh, you guys?
Oh, gosh. That was a good fight. I'm stronger than ever now, thanks to you. Cool. Anything?
Yes.
You want to know about my father, King Cold? He's not as strong as me, but he can definitely hold his own. Okay. I guess. I don't know. Whatever. Cooler's in his final form now. Let's go talk to him. How many times do you intend on talking to me, or have you merely come to mock me because I lost? If you don't have purpose, then be gone. Whatever. I don't know. Anyways. Moving along! Have I ever put the points in? Attributes? Nope, I have quite a few. Let's boost up key a little bit here. 15. And yes. Max stamina can go up to 15. I want to put a bunch into health. Cool. And then we'll put 10 into basic attack. 10 into key blast supers. And the rest back into health. Sure. Yeah. This seems terribly unbalanced. Sounds good to me. All right. Where to? Here. Cotton Candy City. Let's go. Maybe. Huh? Ow. There we go. We out of here. Let's go. Okay. Now what? Aw. We could go over to that special class that Krillin's doing. Or we could not. I'm on the not side. Cool. Moving along. Let's go do a story mission. We're stronger now. I don't know what the story... I don't know how much story is left. We defeated Golden Frieza, didn't we? And his army of coolers? I think we did. Let's go check. I don't really remember where we left off in the story, to be honest with you. But we still have story missions. So, I think all that's left is Mira and Toa. Oh, no. Oh. Oh, yeah. We're supposed to train with Beerus and Whis. Mm-hmm. Well, have you made preparations? I don't think so. Let's get going, then.
Okay.
Yes. We'll do that. I think we're supposed to be training, right? I think that was the mission that they gave us at hand. Yep, time to train. Whis's whimsy. Whis's? Oh, we're training with Beerus. Okay. Oh, gosh, he has so much health.
So don't hold back on him. Give him all you've got. Understood?
Oh dear. Do take it easy, alright?
Come on! Oh dang. We barely added any key to that. We need to add a lot more if we want to do things with it. I'll remember that next time. Add a lot of key on our next just whim of points. At least I have... Oh gosh, Whis is pretty strong. Aha! But you know who else is pretty strong? Jeff. Jeff is very, very strong. Except for when he misses his attacks! Come on. He's got so much health! So much! Ow. Here, take a KO Ken times 4.
Such speed will simply not suffice. Don't look at that. An autograph.
Wait, what?
Right on my head.
The autograph. That's a fun little jab at the anime, right? Yeah, I'd say so. I like how it takes bits from Super still. Still, technically, I guess technically we're still in a Z. According, if you follow the movies or not, which this takes. Oh my gosh, that was quite a hit. Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness. Goodness. No. Stop it, you jerk. I have things. Good. Yep. Reason. All right. Ow, stop it. Ow. You jerk. You stopped it. Where'd Beerus go? That's not fair. He was my friend. My companion. You dodged that. Whis is really strong. Okay. Come on. Aha! Tricked you. You thought I was gonna do one thing, and then you hit me. But that's okay. Okay. Ow! Freaking Jeff! Stop it! There. Now stay still, Whis. Or, you know, don't. I don't care. Yep, see, I said don't, and you didn't. Good for you. You do your own thing. You do your own thing, Whis. Alright. Oh, what'd you do? What, huh? Ow! You jerk. There. Take that. You jumped back down into it. You dum-dum. You big dum-dum. Ow. Ah!
You didn't say the magic word.
Okay, never mind. You did, apparently. I just wasn't paying attention. See, no, this is what's aggravating me. I get off my attack. Ow, ow. No, 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 no. Stop it. Let me get up. Let me get up. Let me get up. Let me get up. Run. 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 Stop it. You jerk. Aha. That was barely anything. Here, take that. Did it hit? It barely did. No, no, no. Stop it, Whis. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. We need to get more, items. Definitely need that. Ow. Ow. Come on. Stop it. No. That's not fun. I don't enjoy that. I don't enjoy losing. You do. Okay. Okay. That... You blocked it, you jerk. Come on. Come on. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Ah. Come on. We're just gonna go on a no-hit streak here. He's not gonna hit me a bunch. And I'm gonna hit him a lot. We're gonna... Perfect the rest of this. And get hit and fail. I'm starting to think you need a trip to another dimension. Oh, we leveled up though. Let's go buy some health items really quick. And then we'll spec those 7 points that we just earned either in ki or health, I don't know. One of the two. We'll be right back, Whis. Thank you for your training. We learned that we have no health items. So. I bet you we're also running really low on the ones that we do still have. Plus, we could get better ones. Lots better ones. So that's what we're going to do really quick. To the item shop! Come on. Faster. Go, Jeff, go. Go, Jeff, go. Go, go, Jeff. Go, Jeff, go. Item shop.
We have nice new items
in. Yes. Store. I'll take a look. I will purchase with Zinni. Energy Capsule Z. Recover all of your health. We could use... We'll use a couple of those. 5 sounds good. And then... A couple mediums. 10 sounds nice. A couple more of those. Regen Capsule L. Yes. I think. Where's just a normal regen capsule? What's power? Increased power. Nah, aura. No. I think we just want health. That did not work. Capsule that holds all. Regen shard. No. Alright, cool. Regen capsule. That one. We'll buy 5 of those. Yeah. Wait. I just bought power capsule. Give me those back. Okay. Never mind. I'll buy 5 of you, too. Great. And then... Small. Because I can. Okay. And now... Yes, let's go to the mixing shop. Because I have probably a bunch of shards and whatnot to mix. So...
Welcome.
Here. Mix from materials? Here, mix from recipe. Mix from materials. What do we need? Energy shard. Small capsule. Okay. What do we have? Is that all we got? Guard shard. We have a bunch of small capsules. I guess we don't have... Ooh, we have a regen shard. Sure. What? Confirm. Why can't I do that? Energy shard. Yes. Okay. Okay, I guess I need a different thing. I don't know. I don't know. But we have that. Okay, cool. And now we customize and we put those in while I'm thinking about it. Is it here? No, not here. Battle items. There. And we change region capsule to... Let's see. Let's do... Energy Z. No. And yes, we'll do that for circle. Energy. Do I have energy? What was my other energy capsule? M. And then we'll do regen. Did I only? Here. And I guess we'll throw a power capsule in there. I have freaking five of those. Okay, that works. Let's go. Whis, you have not met the last of Jeff. We're on our way. We're coming back. Maybe. If I can make it there without freaking flying into a pole. But anyways, regardless of that, the strategy has been made. We have better items, I think. Most of them health. But that's okay. That's right. Before I forget, we have 7 ability points somewhere. There. Okay. I guess we'll just Beckman Key. Why not? Confirm. Yeah. That way, that last little bit of key hopefully goes somewhere. Alright, Whis. Mm-hmm. Let's talk. Let's do this again. I believe in us. I believe in us greatly. You don't understand how much I believe in us. I don't even understand how much I believe in us. I'm just talking right now, because I had to get through that loading screen, which doesn't matter, because now we're facing Whis. And Whis, we're a lot. Oh, nice grab there, Beerus.
Oh dear. Just take it easy, alright.
Alright. Ow. Haha! Okay, there we go. Ow. Leave me alone. You fight Beerus. I'm gonna do a power capsule. Maybe that'll help. Take that. There, take that. Come back. Uh-oh. No, don't do that. That's not good. Here, take that. Where'd you go? You jerk! Clash. Aha! I can do that. Ow. What'd you do, Jeff? That was weird. Oh no. Okay. Aha! You thought you were clever? I was clever. Ow. Okay. Apparently I wasn't that clever. Come on. There, take that. Ow.
Look at that. An autograph.
Come on, stop it! You jerk! Ow, stop it! No! He's being a jerk! Stop it! Ooh, I hit him! Ow. Come on. Here, take that. There we go. Ow. Double jerk. Ow. What was that? You. Where'd Beerus go? Beerus, no. Stop that. You weren't defeated. I saw your health. It was all there still. Come here. There, take that. Run away. Oh, you jerk. Alright, hey, no. Hey, I pushed the attack button. Alright, just run. Here, take that. Aha! Now my health is higher than yours. What do you do now, Whis? Huh? That means you're gonna lose, right? Well, I mean, yes. That's exactly what it means. Come on. Where'd you go? Ah, uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Don't do that. Ha-ha! I predicted your movements, and I predicted that you would land right there. And so I punched there. And guess what? You got hit. Boom. Come here. There you go. We're gonna keep punching him in the face. until he is no more. Like that. Boom. There we go. Ow. Aha. Take that. And why you gotta fall all the way down there? Ow. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Aha. Ow. Ow. You didn't even let me recover yet, you jerk! Ow. There we go. I got this now. I hit him! That beam was right on top of his name. Come on. Come on. Come on. We got this. Aha. Here we come. Here we go. And this is a dodge, apparently, you jerk. Alright, how about this? Ah! Here it is. We got this now. We got this. This is it. Right there! Where'd he go? He turned invisible! That... what? He... no, that's... the cheater! Oh, it doesn't matter. We won. But holy cow, he turned invisible!
Well, you got a good
we team. Did it. And we leveled up again. Yay! I consider that a successful day. But we still have more time to go. Okay.
That does feel better.
Yay!
You appear satisfied, Lord Beerus.
He does. And he's got the autograph on his little head.
Relax. We can pick up some sushi on the way home.
Ooh, some sushi. Sushi.
I'll leave destroying Showa to you.
I can't say sushi. I can't say sushi. Sushi.
We'll bring every criminal tampers with.
Well, I'll see you around.
I'm not even paying attention to what they're saying anymore.
Who does he think he is talking to me?
Hello. I can still hear you.
I wasn't saying it.
Shut up, Elder Kai.
Dude,
take care. Okay, you dum-dums. What's going on now? Nope, still don't know. It's quiet. Okay, goodbye.
Has learned how to hijack our communication system.
What? How do we know this?
Those two keep finding new tricks to use on us.
Yeah, I'm sure they do. Let's just go attack them at the source.
Running out of options. Turles, Slug, Cooler, Broly, Janimba. The strongest they could find. There aren't many fighters of that caliber left.
There's me, Jeff.
Our showdown against Mira is getting close. We have to defend this universe's history.
Yep, sure. Grr!
That I'll make them pay dearly for upsetting Lord Beerus like that.
That would be you.
Right.
You did that.
Enthusiastic all of a sudden?
Uh-huh. Oh, well. Anywho, moving on. What's next in our story? Our grand story of adventure. I wonder. Seriously though, what is next? I do wonder. I wonder dearly. Has there been a... there's not a summons to Frieza's ship? So, that means story. It looks like Toa and the others haven't really done much of anything either. I wonder what they're up to. Let's go on a time patrol. Let's go find them. And then murder them. And their children. And everything in between. Yes. Seriously, though, we need to destroy them and make sure they don't come back. Ever.
It's been quiet lately. Too quiet.
Too quiet, he says.
I normally like things quiet, but this is making me nervous.
You and me both.
Maybe we should take action.
No.
What sort of action?
Good question. We kill them!
Thinking about that masked Saiyan.
Didn't he turn out to be Bardock?
unlike the others. I can't imagine Bardock working with Mira.
I can.
About him. Almost like he was under mind control.
Yep, that's exactly how I can imagine it.
So you think that if we free him, he might join our side?
Possibly.
And if he still has his memories of when they did this to him, he should be able to tell us their plans.
You're being very enthusiastic and very hopeful. That tells me he's not going to remember.
If we find out when Bardock vanished, Toa and Mira should be there too.
Ooh.
Then that's what we'll do.
Ooh.
Let's get to it.
Today's Sounds
work
good
will
to
be
me.
An investigation. I'll be tagging along with you.
Okay.
Let's head on out.
Jeff's face does not look like he approves of this. Never mind. Now it does. He's like, man. Okay. Let's go. Let's go do a thing. Age 737. Ha ha ha. Are we going to be playing through the episode of Bardock storyline? Because that would be awesome. That's slow-mo. Right there, right before he dies. Okay. That works for me. Hey, that Frieza guy, I got a good in with him. I bet we can get him on our side. Age question marks. Interesting. I'm intrigued.
Looks like they used a wormhole. Capture Bardock.
And they brought him to Earth because we didn't make a model for anywhere else. Anyway,
it reminds me of Earth, but everything is ruined.
And that's our excuse for using an Earth model. It's Earth, but it's not really Earth. And there's the masked Bardock.
So you show yourself at
okay. Oh.
I knew you.
There we go. Oh, hey, and Toa's here too, kind of.
Simply tracing our steps would eventually lead you.
Come
to
here.
I suppose it was only a matter of time.
Ow! That hurt. You jerk. There.
Bardock is ours.
Take that.
Don't you It took quite a lot of effort to get him under control. We barely caught him after he lost control and ran away into the distant past.
Ow.
I'm not
Ow.
Going to give him up. After
Come on.
All that
Ow.
Trouble.
What? He's got a new weird attack thingy with the ghosty balls. Ow! He just smacked me with trunks!
Lives aren't mere toys for you to play with.
Here, take that. Did I hit him? I hit that tree. I took real good care of that tree, though.
Besides,
that tree ain't gonna be fighting us anytime. Stop it! I mean, I don't care about you beating up Trunks, but I'm supposed to be beating you up. Good job, Jeff! Woohoo! Oh! There's Mira. He does not look fun. I'm gonna keep attacking Bardock. Or, I guess, Masked Saiyan, because they don't want to change his name? I mean, technically he does still have the mask on, but they say it like we aren't supposed to know that it's Bardock. You could do, like, Bardock Black or something. I don't know. But something to say, hey, we know it's Bardock now.
These two have quite a
Come here.
It would be very
you done yet?
For their energy to help revive the demon.
Trunks is almost down. Which is okay. He's just distracting Mira while I finish up Bardock here. Alright, there. Mira, where'd you go? Where are you guys at?
A garden of evil, blooming with rage and pain.
Let's see if I can keep Trunks alive here.
You devil! I've already seen enough despair. I won't let you create any more.
If you want to get to Toa, trust me.
Come here.
You'll have to go through me first.
Mira is
I like how our,
thanks to
yeah,
the energy
Dragon Ball Super, they're all like, time travel's a big, big no-no. But it's like, and then they continue to just do on with it like they always have been. Without any care in the world.
What's going on here? My measurements. They showed that Mira was stronger.
Your measurements were wrong. I put in some experience points right before the fight. So don't worry about that.
My path is clear.
Come here. There we go. And this should do that. Or not! There. Finish! Knocked him out. Clear! What up?
Not bad. I better be seeing more of that.
Shush, Nappa. You're still our trainer. That amuses me. That also amuses me. I have not changed trainers since Nappa. Which I did off screen. Nappa's our trainer. Oh, hey, look, it's Bardock. Oh my gosh! Who knew?
I'm being pulled in!
Oh no!
One last ace in the
hole. Ooh, are they gonna make us evil? That'd be cool.
The space between dimensions.
Oh no, that's even worse.
And it's a one-way trip.
Yeah, I figured.
Once you go in, there's no coming out.
Well, I'm sure I'll be able to like blast some Kamehameha powerful enough to
we needn't worry
to break a hole.
Let's finish this quickly.
Sure.
It's time to go, Mira.
Yep. Bye, Mira. Wait, what? Did we just get blasted? Oh, hey! Thanks, Bardock.
What the?
Oh. They animated this sequence.
Bardock?
It's the full Nelson! This is exactly how they took down Raditz.
I can't shake him off.
Gee.
He's so strong.
This is amusing. I did not expect to see this coming.
How can someone so weak overpower me?
Well, maybe because he's not weak. You're just an idiot.
How dare you make a fool of me? This time, it's not about the Saiyans.
It's not about the Saiyans.
Or even my son Kakarot.
No.
I'm here for payback!
Yeah.
Never underestimate a Saiyan's power!
Rawr! Rawr, rawr.
Get ready!
Uh-huh. For... Oh.
How could I? By the likes of you!
Well, you know, each time a Saiyan's taken to the brink of death, he gets stronger when he revives. That's funny. As I feel like something that didn't need to be animated like that.
Bardock.
But
my Mira.
Definitely looked cooler.
It's over. So. Toa.
It's over.
That effort to strengthen
what's her name? Toa.
That was. That I pause. Disgust myself.
What you up to, Toa?
But I won't be giving up that easily.
No? You won't? Oh, whoa. That Broly? Toa's secret. Heroic manipulation. Oh, no. That's the... What's his name? PJ or something like that, right? JL.
You put my partner under your control, too? Toa?
That's neat. Hey, what happened to us? I thought we were becoming good partners, Trunks. Ow. This is neat. Like, if I played through Xenoverse 1, like, I'd find this part really cool. Because, like, then it would have... I'd be fighting, like, my old character that I created. Right now. That just seems like a really cool thing to me. Like, like, this doesn't have as much of an effect to me because, like, I didn't play through Xenoverse 1. I watched through Xenoverse 1. You know? But, like, if I would have had my own character here, that'd be really cool. Oh, wait, are we fighting Toa at the same time?
How Toa got her information from the time control. There's only
one way, I know to break Toa's mind control.
Ow. What's that? Ow. Oh gosh. Here. Can I just, here, give me a second. Let me go away for a second here. And, yeah, we're just gonna use that one. Here, take. Ow. Jerk. Ow. Seriously, jerk, stop it. Take. Oh, good one. That was good. Ow. Stop it. Stop being. No. You meanie head. Stop it. There. Take that. There. Gosh dang. Well, Trez is doing a fairly good job at staying alive. Oh. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. Here, take. Never mind. Should not have done that when he was not staying still. Oh well. Where'd you go? Stop it. Come here. Ow, 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 ow. Gosh, what's going on? I'm so confused. There we go. Here, take that. Come here. Ow, ow, ow. Toa, stop it. Jerk. I almost have him beat. Trunks, I hope you have put a good deal of damage on Toa, because I'm doing terrible against JL. Ow! Whoa, where'd you come from? What's going? I'm trapped! Okay. Here, take that. There, okay. He's taking. Oh, hey, we didn't even need to finish off Toa. Cool. I'm glad I focused on him then. Yeah, that was a pretty bad one. I'll agree. D was. That was worth the D. But, anywho. Doesn't matter. We defeated him. Maybe we would get a higher grade if we would have defeated Toa, too. Doesn't matter. Oh, hey, we saved him!
Idiots. I'm surrounded by idiots!
Fine. In that case...
That was cut way too early.
Start off with a clean slate.
What?
What?
Did she just go destroy him before he was born or something? That's hilarious. He's looking like, huh? How'd we save someone we totally forgot about? But then, wait, does that mean they win in Xenoverse 1? I think something else happened.
I guess all we ended up getting was that mask.
Okay. Put it on. See what happens. Maybe it makes you mind-controlled.
I was so worried when I lost contact with you.
Oh well.
Where did you end up anyway?
We ended up on Earth.
We went through a wormhole into an unidentified point in time.
I'll agree to that.
So, how did it all go?
We won, technically.
Huh? How did what go?
You know, the...
Huh?
I remember my partner.
What did your partner do?
What did he do?
You're my partner.
Yeah, she erased him from time. Oh no.
Hold on a second now. Pull your thoughts together.
That would suck.
You two have done a lot of great work together. I don't want to see any infighting now.
Infighting? Is that even a word?
The four of us have a sworn duty to defend history.
What about the fifth member?
What's happening?
Oh no! History is changing in all the scrolls at the exact same time!
That's actually a pretty neat concept.
Oh no! Changes at this scale are bound to affect this world as well.
Well, they already have, actually.
We look into the cause of this. You and Trunks should check outside.
Oh, dang, like, that's what you mean by check this world. That sounds cool. Oh, right. This is really neat. All right. Go check outside, they say. What's going on outside, I wonder?
I'm about to start a special class.
Oh, you finally put in Krillin's voice. Good job. Oh, we have a summons from Frieza's ship. Alright, sorry about the story mission, but Frieza is more important. and then we'll come back and do you some other time. But, Frieza, like I said, more important. Let's go. And we'll finish off today's adventures with Frieza. That sounds like a good jolly old time. If I don't do say so myself or what the blah 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 blah. That talking was weird. What's over here on this little tree area? Anything? Feels like there should be something here. I think there was. I think I already grabbed it. Alright. Anyways, freeze the spaceship. The most important thing. We gotta be almost through with Frieza's missions, right? I mean, we've done quite a bit for Frieza. Our goal is to rule the Frieza Force with an iron fist. And we're so close. Technically, we rule the Frieza Force. We're just not... Because we're, like, Frieza's second in command. So, like, that's not terrible. But we gotta defeat Frieza himself. Which we technically already have defeated Frieza himself. But we have to be Frieza. Yes. Excellent timing. I want you to join me on my training today. That's what I like to hear. Fight for me and kill something, no less. Alright. Why not? Alright. We'll defeat Frieza again, and maybe something better will happen this time. Unless now it's just endless training with Frieza. That sounds boring. Like, I was expecting, like, a little bit of... Always gotta be something. Like, I can understand him wanting to train a few times.
You see, I've never trained in all my life.
Indeed. I want you to train.
Well, that makes sense to me.
Power that no one could ever survive.
Ooh. Okay. This should be pretty quick, though.
I demand you hit me harder.
I'm creating you pretty hard. Like, I don't think you understand. Like, I'm kicking your butt right now, Frieza. I am killing you, sir. Like, this last one should probably do. If you give me a chance to recover, holy cow! I did not give you enough credit. I apologize, Frieza. Here, take that. How did I? And that only do. I don't. Okay, you know what, Frieza? You're pretty good. You deserve to be alive right now. But I'm still beating you, I think. Here, take this one. Take that, you tree! Aha! Alright, he's stuck in my combo of doom. Boom. Alright, he's taken care of. Clear.
Well,
hey,
you got a good teacher.
Level up. Ooh, we got power capsule. Yay! Alright, do you have anything to say, Frieza? Like, hey, maybe you should take my position. I'm gonna go retire and sip lemonade on a beach. I will agree with that. It's not technically overthrowing you entirely. I don't know if that will be a thing.
I'm about to start a special class. I hope to see you all there.
Yamcha's...
No. Whatever. No pressure.
That was a good fight. I'm stronger than ever now, thanks to you.
Yes?
I've never trained a day in my life. Yeah, here I am. Strongest in the whole universe. You understand that I've been beating you, right? I want to see what's up there. Let me fly. Alright. Well, I think that'll do it today. Seems pretty good for me. Frieza, I will destroy you. And, remember guys, like the video, subscribe to the channel, and we'll see you next time. So long, farewell. Goodbye.